and the celebration is on. Holloway still the best in the world.